EastEnders viewers think they've discovered the identity of Fi Browning's dad, and she's hiding some massive secrets. Fi's hiding some big secrets, including the identity of her father and her hidden connection to Josh. EastEnders viewers were shocked on Friday when Fi Browning's shocking lies were revealed. The businesswoman, played by Lisa Falkner, told Mick Carter that her dad was dead in an emotional scene. But as soon as the Queen Vic landlord left her home, she whipped out her phone for a call with a mystery man, saying, "Daddy, it's me." After getting over the bombshell, crafty EastEnders fans started to come up with some very convincing theories and believe they have discovered the identity of her father. Feisty Fi rocked up to the square to take control of the pub after Shirley sold the freehold behind Mick's back. Until this week, little was known about her, but she opened up about her dark past to Mick after a few glasses of wine. She told a harrowing tale of how she came home from school and discovered her mother had committed suicide in the bath. Viewers also discovered that she has a brother as she opened up to Mick about her tragic teenage years. And they have speculated that Fi's father is the mysterious chairman of Wayland & Co., who is Max Browning's boss. It would make sense, seeing as she works for the company and is in cahoots with Max with the scheme to take over Albert Square. But if this is the case, does Max know that he works for his secret lover's father? The other issue thrown up last week was how Fi's connected to Josh Hemmings, who had a fling with Lauren Browning and has been ordering Max around. After opening up to Mick during last Friday's episode, she rang Josh up and said, "I can bring a bottle and we can demolish it. I'll see you at yours in half an hour. Let's have some fun." Josh confessed to Lauren that he was with someone else, which could be Fi or he could be her brother with the siblings both working for their dad. It remains to be seen how all the characters are connected, but a blood bond would explain a lot and seems a strong possibility.